What is up, YouTube? Gonna be doing some LCPDFR commentary. State police today. Let's see if we got a lot of action. We're gonna do some selections after this video. It'll probably be Alaskan state troopers. But right now, we're just gonna do Virginia state police. .23 Sierra is gonna be well, I'm not gonna go by Sierra today because I'm actually state police right now. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna pretty much be trooper 23.
Hey, come on, you're blocking traffic.
I'd like to talk about the new script, the police scripts that I'm gonna be using. I'm using Bravehearts. Bravehearts is the, I would say, the best scripts on LCPDFR, due to the fact it's not in the same place. It's in random places, and I just love the randomized way he did it. And you want to go off duty when you have these police scripts in. You don't want to respond to, you know, 50-100 things. Looks like we got a reports of a person with a knife on No Gut Street. We're gonna respond code 3. Trooper 23 is going to be 1097 on scene. Get eyes on the subject with the knife. Can you have him at gunpoint? Get on the ground! Put your hands on top of your head! Drop the weapon! Drop the weapon! Cross your feet! Hands up! A little glitch when it comes to arresting people. You gotta do it more than twice. Alright. She's gonna be arrested for assault with a deadly weapon.
Now get your
hands. Have a prison transport come get her after we search her.
Okay.
I beg your pardon.
Sorry to trouble you.
Alright, we're gonna roleplay like she's 10-15.
Stop playing B Cry.
Trooper 23 is gonna be code 4 with the subject with the knife. We're gonna be 10-8. I'm gonna actually change my lighting mode here. I don't like the slowness of these lights. Alright, well, I'm not even gonna worry about that.
I would love to do some driving soon, okay, people?
We're gonna head out to the highway. Usually we stay with highway stuff. Looks like we got an arm ride. We're gonna take care of that. Step it up, code 3. Trooper 23 is gonna be responding to the arm robbery. they're going to be in the highway. Trooper 23 is going to be 1097. Trooper 23 is going to be on foot pursuit. I got a black male wearing a red shirt with pattern, blue jeans. Get on the ground!
Foot down.
Hands up! Cross those legs!
You're under arrest. Cease your
behavior. All right. Oh, look at that guy. Trooper 23 is going to be 1015 with subject.
I don't have all day.
Put me out with the 1015. It'll be code 4. We're also going to need 1072 for an injured subject. Occupant doesn't look like to be breathing.
You're going to be okay.
Yeah, what I like about Braveheart scripts is where you can actually determine if they disappear or not by just simply pressing a button. Because it adds more roleplay. Alright, he's going to be pronounced DOA. Trooper 23 is going to have one subject DOA, the other 1015. We're going to be code 4. And 1008. Alright, well, we're on the head highway now, so see how that turns out. We're available on calls. Alright guys, we got a vehicular fire on Plumber Sky. We're gonna pretty much do a UE and go check that out. Trooper 23 is gonna respond to code 3 to that vehicle fire. I don't want to take this ramp yet. I think it's up. Okay, it's up here. Actually, I think we're gonna have to make a... It's right there. Okay, I see it. Trooper 23 is gonna be requesting FD and 1072. Vehicular fire on West Plumber Skyway. West Plumber Skyway. Go request roadblock off. Get him out. Get out. Move. Move.
Hurry up. The camera rental place is closing soon.
These guys out of the way. Doesn't look good. Well, I guess I shouldn't have called that. Well, you know, you're gonna have some faults in this mod. This is perfectly normal. Okay, that's not good. Oh my god, we got a tragedy. Move, guys, move! Oh my god. Trooper 23, we got a multiple vehicles down. Requesting FD at the scene. Oh my god. That's not good. God dang. Well, folks, that's the realest you can get there, basically. Oh my. Alright, well, we're gonna get another patrol car. Trooper 23 is going to be 10-8 again after out of the hospital for numerous amount of burns.
Will you quit it?
What's this lady doing? She flagging me down? Whoa, what the?
Excuse me.
Whoa.
Come on.
What is going on here? What the heck is going?
You want some of this?
This can be resolved peacefully.
What's the matter?
Trooper 23, we got a fight in the middle of the street here.
Let's go. Punk.
LCPD, you're under arrest. Back down now.
That black subject up there too also. We're going to have 10-15. They both are fighting. Alright, wherever that blackmail is, we're gonna arrest him too for fighting. Put your hands up. Drop the weapon. Oh, he had a weapon on him. Okay. Trooper 23's got two 10-15s. Well, as soon as I get out of the hospital, more action breaks loose. You gotta love Liberty City. Alright, with that said, we're gonna be code 4, 10-8, and we're gonna be heading to the highway. We got up here. We got a red light runner. We got a red light runner. That. Trooper 23 is going to be doing a 1050. Looks like to be a light blue sports vehicle, two door. Occupied times looks like to be one. 1020 is going to be Northern Expressway. Be Western Northway.
I order you to stop that vehicle.
We're gonna have him pull over to a safer place. We're not gonna do it in the middle.
You're blocking traffic.
Pull over now.
I A stop and go, huh?
Pull up.
Trooper 23 is going to be 1031 with the subject vehicle. We're going to be east-north. East-northern expressway. Failure to stop. Oh my god, Trooper 23, we're gonna need 1072 on west northern expressway. Subject has just went right through his windshield. God dang.
Dispatch, we got a citizen down.
Dispatch paramedic team to an officer in need of assistance.
You're gonna be okay. It looks worse than it is.
You have got to be kidding me!
Let me get to work.
All right, paramedics are on scene. We're just gonna give them the rest. We tried our best.
Shit, nothing. Come on. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay.
After they're finished, then we can unblock the road here. Paramedics are telling me he's going to be DOA. So we're going to be code 4 tonight. One DOA. We're going to go ahead and push his car out of the way. So. Come on, get on the... Alright, we're gonna be 10-8. Pretty crazy day in the state police. Again, guys, if you want your county, your state being patrolled, please leave in the comment box below. Message me or anything like that if you would like to patrol on with us with your own county or state. Message me on that also. If you guys could send feedback in the comments or the message below, and I'd appreciate it. That's going to wrap up this video, gentlemen and ladies, boys and girls of all ages. I thank you for watching. This is Officer Brown 23 signing out, / Chicken Strip 23, and we hope you have a good night or day or whatever time it is. All right, thank you guys, have a good one.